it's a brilliant achievement, isn't it? And I think for anyone these days to beat a club for so long and be breaking records about appearances, especially a club like St Johnstone that's been around for so long. I think you know, it's just absolute all credit, especially, I mean, he's no young, but he doesn't look young either. But you know, it's an incredible achievement at his age as well. So, and you know, he's obviously going to go on to play hopefully a lot more games for the Saints. So, you know, I think he's earned that title of a club legend, really. And you know, fair play to Andy, I think he deserves it.
Well, what kind of teammate is Stephen Anderson?
Aye, I don't know. He's obviously on the pitch. You know, he's a big money guy, but he's that's just because he wants to win all the time. You know, he's really competitive off the pitch. You know, he's a bit daft. He's a big stirrer, to be honest, man. I always get stick for being the mixer in the changing room, but he does it quite slyly. And but he's a great guy. Obviously, you know, all the boys have got a lot of time for Ando, and I think that's one of the reasons all the boys are so happy he's reached this milestone, really. And as I say, I'm sure he'll go on to play a lot more games.